Part 4. How to find low-hanging content ideas from all over the web. I just showed you how to research the content of your competitors and find some golden nuggets that you can easily replicate on your own blog. But you can only do this one competitor at a time. How cool would it be to research the entire niche at once? Let me show you how you can do exactly that. We have a tool called Content Explorer, which is basically a database of 846 million pieces of content that Ahrefs' crawler has collected from all around the web. And I can enter any word into the search bar and find all pieces of content that mention this word in their content, title, or both. Let's continue with the word cats as our example. I want to find all pages from all around the web that have the word cats in their title, which results in over a million pages. Now let's see how many of these pages get over 1,000 visits per month from Google. We have a filter for that here. And now we're down to slightly over 2,000 pages that generate over 1,000 monthly visits from Google. That's roughly 0.1% of all pages that mention the word cats in their title, which says a lot about how most of the published content performs, right? But how many of these pages generate their search traffic with no backlinks pointing at them? We have a filter for that too, it's called referring domains. Let's put 0 into it. And now I'm down to 63 pages only. Let's sort them by the amount of search traffic to see the best ones on top. And if I scroll down a bit, I'll see an awesome article, The Best Flea Treatment for Cats for 2017. It gets almost 5,000 visits per month from Google while having 0 backlinks. What an amazing opportunity. I can also click the details button and see which keywords bring search traffic to this article. Looks like it ranks really high for things like best flea treatment for cats, best flea medicine for cats, flea treatment for cats and such. That's an amazing content opportunity that took me less than a minute to discover. Here are a few more great articles from that list. How to calm a cat in heat, tips for moving a cat long distance, safe fruits for your cat. All of them get decent search traffic with 0 backlinks. And I only tried a single keyword, cats, and only focused on articles with 0 backlinks and over 1,000 visitors from search. I can also try some other relevant keywords like kittens and loosen my filters a bit to get content ideas with a bit less traffic and a few more backlinks, which will give me vastly more results to explore. So how cool is that? As you can tell, Content Explorer tool is a unique and insanely valuable tool because it allows you to filter through almost the entire internet of content and find what brings the most search traffic with the least amount of backlinks. When I shared this trick with our Facebook community, people were totally blown away and immediately used it to find great content ideas for their sites. So hit pause and try this yourself. I'm sure you will find something cool for your own blog too. And one last thing I have to mention is your website's domain rating, which represents the strength of the overall backlink profile of your website. As a general rule, it can be challenging to outrank websites that have high domain rating. For example, here you can see an article from Huffington Post that is titled The Top 100 Most Adorable and Cute Cat Names. It has 0 referring domains, but the domain rating of HuffingtonPost.com is 80, which is very high. So if the domain rating of your own website is much smaller than that, like 60 or below, it is unlikely that your article will outrank HuffingtonPost.com. I mean, if both articles have 0 backlinks, it is obvious that Google will pick the one that was published on a stronger website. But if you build a bunch of quality backlinks to your own article, you do have a chance to outrank even high DR domains. Please also note that the numbers that you see in Content Explorer are cached. I mean, there's a small discrepancy in backlink and traffic numbers for the same article in Site Explorer and Content Explorer, but that discrepancy shouldn't be too big as we update all numbers quite regularly. And this wraps up the 4 strategies that will supply you with an almost never-ending source of great content ideas. And now it's time to prioritize these ideas in your content calendar.